New York, 1955. American Museum of Natural History. It's become dangerous in the city. The Mafia is trying to seize power. But recently, a new force appeared here. A far more terrifying force. Over the last few days, 5 Mafia bosses have disappeared in mysterious circumstances. At the scenes of the disappearances, all they found was a strange liquid and a butterfly. But that's not what scared people. Children started to disappear in the city. All of them drew exactly the same butterflies before they disappeared. This forced the best detectives and journalists to take up the investigation. Good evening. I am Mr. Bishop. It was I who invited you here. I spoke with your editor, and he recommended you to me not only as a talented journalist, but as a good detective too. I imagine you've heard about the disappearing children and mafia bosses. I'd like to commission you for an article about this matter. I hope you won't refuse. There was a reason I arranged for this meeting in the museum. The last Mafia disappearance happened right here. The police have already left. Only the museum guard remains. He'll let you look at the scene. Right now, you'll have to excuse...
Good evening. Mr. Bishop told me you'd be coming. The policemen who were here before you didn't listen to me. I know a lot. I was here when it all happened.
The lights went off, a green smoke appeared, and the man just melted into the air.
This is the work of evil spirits, believe me.
Now, excuse me. I have to do my rounds every half hour. I'll be back soon.
Thank you.
I've been waiting for you, but I didn't expect you to find the secret passage from the museum to the vault so quickly.
You passed your first test with ease.
I imagine you have many questions for me. First things first, let me introduce myself. My name is Lucas. I recently came out of a coma in which I spent the last 10 years. As soon as I could, I came back here, to the vaults of the Order of the White Stone. But when I got here, I discovered that none of my brethren were here, and hadn't been for a long time. So I need new assistance.
Our organization has existed for hundreds of years.
This matter of the disappearing children and mafia bosses is one such occurrence. I think the children are still alive, but in danger. That's why we need to hurry. If you agree to work with me, bring me that strange swamp liquid from the museum. I'll try to study it.
Thank you.